the race for the Division 2 of the Nawab and Begum Faiyaz Husain Memorial Trophy. Quite a fair start this is by all the runners. Dancing Hooves gets a flyer, three in front of Sher Khan in second spot as opposed to 1200. On the outside, Bitcoin wide of the track is Notting Hill, 2.5 length behind Musser, another 3.5 length behind is Valley Grove with 1000 to go. 2.5 length behind is Merlot, last of all is Fountainhead. They continue their journey toward the 800. Dancing Hooves just in front of Notting Hill is up on the outside. Sher Khan in third. Then there's Bitcoin. After that is Musser. Another 2.5 length behind is Valley Grove making a slide forward move. Three behind is Merlot. Out of it is Fountainhead. They're heading toward the 600. Musser just in front of Notting Hill is ranging up on the outside. In third is for Bitcoin, up that is Sher Khan, Musser, Valley Grove, Merlot as the hedge turns for home. Round the turn and into the straight, Notting Hill comes in on first, is about 3.5, 4 lengths ahead of Dancing Hooves. After that there is Bitcoin, Merlot is making a forward move, Valley Grove wide of the track, but Notting Hill in the last 1 furlong is still about 3.5 lengths ahead. Merlot is the one really warming up on the outside, is Notting Hill from Merlot, but it's going to be Merlot on the outside, travel the better. Merlot winning it from Notting Hill, Dancing Hooves third ahead of Bitcoin, Sher Khan, Musser, Valley Grove, last of all is Fountainhead.